Hello friends, I am Praveen and in this video I am going to show you how can you easily share your PC or laptop internet into your smartphone via USB cable. So first you go to control panel into your PC, open network and sharing center, and in the left pane you will find change adapter settings. Click on to it and you will find the present internet connection through which your computer or laptop is connected, whether it is a connection or a net shutter. So now go to your mobile, yes, smartphones, and make sure that USB cable is connected properly. No need to on debugging mode, just forget about it. No third party app required. Go to settings and under wireless and networks you will find an option more. Click on to it and now click the USB internet option, sharing Windows PC internet via USB cable. But make sure your cable is connected, otherwise this option will not be highlighted. Click on to it. Now specify which PC you are using. I am using Windows 8. Now press next. Now done. Now it will be connected and you will find another internet option, which is local area network, unidentified network, which is of your mobile. So leave it aside and click on to the main connection of your PC. Right click, go to properties, and under the sharing check this option, allow other network user to connect for this computer internet connection. Click on to it and press OK. If it is already checked, it's very good. You can use internet onto it now. Let me show you. First I'll show you that cellular networks and Wi-Fi are disabled. See, and I will open Play Store and just wait a second. Let me see, it is downloading. So hope this video was helpful for you, and if it is helpful, click the like button, and if you are having little problem, comment, I will reply it, and definitely subscribe this channel by the red button below so that you are alerted with our tech reviews and tutorials like this. Thanks for watching. Bye.